Albuquerque police are dealing with another homicide investigation that's kept a good portion of downtown Albuquerque closed most of this afternoon. This was the scene near Lead and 6th when our crew was out there earlier this afternoon. Police say they found one person who was shot. They were taken to the hospital where police say they later died. As about an hour ago, police still had much of that area around that shooting blocked off. That's all we know at the moment.